enjoying the flight on Pelican Sam Airlines, Freddy?
A lot, Sam. Gosh, Luther, it was really great of your Uncle Blenny to invite us to the Founders Day Festival.
Well, Uncle Blenny says that I'm his favorite nephew. And you know I'd never take a special trip like this without my best friend, Freddi Fish.
Have a good time!
Someone who works in a chain store and draws pictures real fast.
Can I give up?
A quick chains artist.
Founders Day Fest, there will be visitors from around the world at the Founders Day Festival. That foreign language phrase book could really come in handy.
Right as rain, Freddy, it's all yours.
As soon as you give me one RNC urchin, that is.
Looks like something expensive. Yikes! I almost lost a fin. I'm not trying that again.
Not without something to keep that clam from snapping shut.
Luther, what word do the letters U-R-C-H-I-N spell?
A pop quiz! Can't think! Brain failing! Ah!
You're so silly. They spell urchin, as in, we found a purple sea urchin. I wonder what will happen if I pull this plug.
Great job! I knew you could pull it off. Get it? Pull off?
Oh, Luther. I'd better hold on to this. You just never know when a drain plug might come in handy.
Thank you.
the drain plug. We have one purple sea urchin.
Luther! Freddy! Over here!
Uncle Blenny?
Uncle Blenny, what are you doing in jail?
Well, Luther, the great conch shell was stolen. The Founders Day Festival can't start without it. Since I'm the grand exalted keeper of the conch, I'm the prime suspect. But I didn't do it. Here's a diagram of the conch shell before it was taken. The priceless conch had 3 golden pipes, but they may have fallen out. And here's a picture of all the people who were nearby when the crime happened. There's Gil Barker, Claw, Nadine the Narwhal, Rosie Pearl, Pierre the Tailor, and Horst Fetters the Tourist.
Can't your dogfish sniff out the thief?
Old Soggy Sniffer ain't what it used to be. But if he can get the 3 golden pipes, he can pick up the scent.
We'll find the 3 golden pipes, Uncle Blenny.
You're my only hope, nephew. You and your friend Freddi Fish.
He wants to play catch. It's a drain plug. To prove Uncle Blenny is innocent, we still need to find 3 golden pipes. I hope we can find the great conch shell soon. Rosie Pearl is one of the suspects in this case.
Founder is one of the most beloved figures in our town's history. Without him, our town would not even exist.
accessory for my hat.
Mon chapeau.
What's wrong with the egg that's on it?
The egg? It is too roly-poly. But I suppose it will have to do.
Unless, of course, I could get the perfect accessory. A blue-tailed joey bird feather.
That would look beautiful, Pierre.
I don't think he wants
them. It's a dream. If we're going to save the Founders Day Festival, we've got to find all three golden pipes and the stolen conch shell and discover the identity of the real culprit.
Excuse me, sir, but are you a tailor?
Not just a tailor. I am Pierre the tailor. When Pierre mends things, they are better than new.
So if something was torn into a million billion teensy little pieces, could you mend it together?
Sure. With my eyes closed, floating on my head, and with both fins tied behind my back.
We have one purple sea urchin. I don't think Pelican Sam wants a purple sea urchin.
There will be visitors from around the world at the Founders Day Festival. That foreign language phrasebook could really come in handy.
Right as rain, Freddy, it's all yours.
As soon as you give me one orange sea urchin, that is.
Can you guess what it is?
It's a purple sea urchin!
Good work, Luther!
Freddy, how come there are no pink polka-dotted sea urchins?
But there are. They live in the secret sea, where everything is pink and polka-dotted.
You just made that up, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Look, Freddy, there's something behind that waterfall.
Wait!
Whew! That knocked the wind out of me.
Me too. We're just gonna have to find another way to get through that waterfall.
Freddy, this log looks kinda like a tunnel.
and it seems to be stuck in the mud.
Buoys for the most amazing carnival under the sea. You remember the terrific tumble tubes ride last year? Well, what we've got in store for you this year is even better.
Won't set Uncle Blenny free. We have to prove he's innocent. I don't think he wants a purple sea urchin. Those are the organs. We can change the kind of sound the organ makes.
This carnival organ.
The organ knows. need to record a song before we can listen to it. There's nothing recorded. Those are the organ sponges. There are 9 drum rims.
Hurry, guppies and gars, ladies and germs, step right up to Gil Barker's world-famous floating fun. Just 4 purple sea urchins get you inside. That's right, if you've got 4 purple sea urchins and you can hit the broadside of a barge, you can be a big winner.
Hey, I hit the broadside of a barge just the other day.
Yes, but you ran into it head first.
And boy, did that ever hurt.
Here's a purple sea urchin.
That's just 1 purple sea urchin. I need 3 more before you guys get through the door.
Another purple sea urchin for you.
Purple sea urchin number 2, but that ain't gonna do. 2 purple sea urchins more bring the total to 4.
Here's another purple sea urchin.
That's 3 purple sea urchins, and I'm 1 away from having enough to let you play.
Here's our last purple sea urchin.
4 purple sea urchins, precisely the price of admission. And fortunately for you, too, we're having a special. For every little yellow fish that pays admission, a little green fish gets in absolutely free.
Boy, did I ever hit this on the right day.
Flip the critters up the wall. When enough of the same critters touch each other, they'll go away. If you use all the critters in the tube, you'll advance to a new level. But watch out. When the critters move above the bar, they won't go away. Thank you.